Steven Tyler rented the house next door.
The guy from Aerosmith? I lost my virginity to him. You know, his music.
Thanks, I was confused. He's apparently getting ready for a tour. So what's... in the box.
Went out and picked you up a little something I thought might put a smile on your face.
Alan, the only thing in this box that could possibly put a smile on my face is your severed head.
This is a good one. Zing. Come on, open it.
A hat?
A very expensive hat.
Since when do I wear hats?
Well, you don't.